And a tractor trailer crashed overnight in North St. Louis. This happened just before 2 this morning on I-70 eastbound and Cary Avenue. A taxi at the scene also had some front end damage. No word of any injuries or what led up to that crash.